For Norwegians, the sea is not just a place to play, it's a place to live and work. And when it comes to fishing, for many a Norwegianer, it's both work and play, starting when they're very young.
But I always been fishing from I was a small child. Always. I always had a boat. So the sea is very close to nearly everybody.
For visitors, the options for fishing are endless. And there's no better location for that pursuit than in the western region of Norway near the town of Alesund, also known as the fishing capital of Norway. Here, there's always a boat at the ready and a captain who's willing.
Many of them have not been fishing at all. It's the first time, and when they get their first fish, it's a big ceremony nearly. And if they like, they can, I can boil the fish for them or things like that. And I use the fresh seawater here, and it's a lovely tasting.
Salmon, trout, halibut, and mackerel are just some of the fishing options. But this town was built by one very specific fish. And that's why here, cod is king. Even if you don't try your hand at fishing while you're here, you can't miss out on tasting one particular fish dish.
This is a dish from the 1800. This was what we call a poor man food. This was the fish that was salted and dried. Could stay for many years, and you only put it in the water and then you cook it.
Today that fish has made Norway rich. In fact, much of the world's dried and salted cod comes from this little town. And the reason the town's signature dish is a cod-based concoction with a very un-Norwegian sounding name, bacalao.
This is what we call cliff fisk. That means fish dried on a cliff. It's dried and salted, and this can stay for many years. The longer it stays, the more tasty it gets the meat in the fish.
The popular fish dish is a staple that is said to have started here in the Northwest region, but has become popular all over Norway. However, the most ardent bacalao eaters are found in warmer climates like Brazil, Spain, and Portugal. And there, a lack of knowledge of the dish can have what some might consider dire consequences.
If a Portuguese woman can't make 365 different way to cook a bacalao, she's never going to get married.
So if you come to this part of the world, remember, you might think you've done it all and seen it all, but if you've missed this salted dried cod delicacy, well...
If you come to Ålesund and you haven't tried a bacalao, you haven't been here.
So now you know. Holly Firfer, CNN.